with an awful lot of what everybody's been saying as far as the violence of this society. And but it's very hard to say anything when you haven't done anything about it.
Confront all the backward ideas and backward things about this culture and this society. Overcome them, become a force for change, and bring about that change. But it won't happen by wishing it were so or by proclaiming it. It will only happen through direct struggle and confrontation.
We no longer wish to be treated as statistics.
I think it's a common mistake to think that violence is a choice in political matters. Violence exists in certain social situations, and it's not a question of choosing to be violent or nonviolent.
When you're putting forward the idea of revolution, you have a responsibility to build in from the very beginning the realization that no revolution can take place successfully without an armed confrontation with the state. The imperialist power will fight as long as it can with the most advanced technological weapons that it has. And I feel that pacifism and nonviolence becomes an excuse for not struggling, for not fulfilling what I feel is a human obligation in this world to bring about revolutionary change and to destroy the imperialist system.
We no longer wish to be treated as statistics.
Why haven't the popular struggles in this country been more successful? Why hasn't there been a revolution? One of the main reasons, well, the main reason is that the people are divided against each other. The people who run the country are very good at this. They've managed to turn men against women, they've managed to turn white-collar workers against blue-collar workers, but mainly, for 400 years, they've managed to turn white people against black people.
Violence is a part of America's culture. It is as American as cherry pie.
You can't win, it can't work. What can you accomplish? There's nothing we can do. The United States government is so powerful. What you do doesn't make any difference. You don't matter. And I think the revolutionary lesson is just the opposite. What people do makes all the difference. What people do or don't do determines the outcome of things.
Government is not invincible. It doesn't exist for all time, and it's not going to exist for all time. It's full of weaknesses.
We have gone on the
welfare is where our struggle fades out.